The Weeknd looks so amazing in the Super Bowl performance. He looked so hot. He looked incredible. And I loved everything about the performance. Let's get right into it. The Weeknd on Tu Higher Maravilla
TV. Hey, you guys. Welcome to Tu Higher Maravilla. Don't forget to hit that bottom button. And subscribe to your girl, Tu Higher Maravilla. Love you. Awesome. Anything you hear on this channel is only my opinion. Remember, let's have some fun.
I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I normally don't tune into the Super Bowl, but just knowing that The Weeknd was gonna be there, I was just like, I have to watch this. He really outdid himself, his whole team, okay? Whoever was working on this scene right here, they just really impacted the world. Everyone is downloading Able stuff like crazy right now. iTunes is going crazy with The Weeknd stuff. Everyone's just going Weeknd banana, okay? Because of the fact that I feel like he just outdid himself. Yes, all of the other performers were kind of nice, but compared to The Weeknd, he really outdid himself. A lot of fans were kind of freaked out over the whole, like, you know, mask situation going on there. But I feel like The Weeknd is not trying to contact like himself in some freaky stuff. He's just basically like showing us, maybe with some, I don't know, I just feel like it has to do with something like with plastic surgery. I feel like maybe he's making fun of somebody, maybe they have an inner joke, I don't know, because people are comparing the scene to the movie Up. I don't really see like that whole Up environment. Like, they're always trying to do some like, you know how people are, they're always trying to say some Illuminati stuff. Like, I'm just trying to ramble with my words because I'm so excited, but let me just calm down because it is The Weeknd and I totally just love his work. Like, he's just so, like, how do I put it to you guys, he's just the shit, okay? Sugar and honey, I see, okay? He is the shizness, okay? And we know this, but just seeing him perform, like, it just, like, shows us, like, he is so talented and that he has so much to offer to the world. I feel like with him being so outspoken, people really hate on him, but just him showing the world, like, hello, it's me, The Weeknd, and I'm still here, because he's been here, okay? For those who don't know, Abel's been doing his thing. Yes, he hasn't been out there because he's been in a relationship. He hasn't been putting himself out there. But the fact of the matter is that everybody loves The Weeknd. We love The Weeknd, and we know that he is an insane performer. If you've been to his concert, you will know what I'm talking about. The Weeknd is the shizness. Everyone loves The Weeknd, and right now we're all going crazy over him, and it's due to the fact that he really outdid himself. Like I was saying, a lot of people were comparing the whole situation to some Illuminati thing. I feel like Abel's just mocking the people and making fun of people that are going under the knife with plastic surgery. If you guys see how his head is all done, the people's heads are all bandaged up. And remember, he had like that ugly botched surgery on his face the last time he came out and performed for us. Maybe that's what he's trying to tell us. Like, plastic surgery, you're still beautiful. Like, find it within yourself to see that it's not some Illuminati thing. I don't think he's really into that type of stuff. And if he is, that's his business. I feel like the performance was great. I feel like his whole vibe was there. And the way he sung like an angel. Kind of like Michael Jackson in his days. I don't know. I think he sounds way better than Michael. But I feel like it's just to prove to you guys how up there he is right now. Like I told you before, Apple Music is going insane with all of his music. I'm talking about The Weeknd at the beginning and The Weeknd during Super Bowl. So as you guys can see, all of his songs are selling out, and it's due to the fact that his performance was beautiful. I feel like it was a great piece of artwork. Everyone was really into it, and it entertained everybody. Like, for the whole time, I was just glued on to the screen, and it was because of him and the way he just led us to see like a show. I really liked it when he went into the machine and he was like trying to, like, I don't know, he was like arguing with us kind of situation. I don't know, I just feel like he just looks so cool. He's just so much to entertain us and keep us, you know, glued to the screen. I just love the performance. I loved everything about it. And like I said, you know, everybody's always trying to like say The Weeknd is into some black magic stuff because of the whole situation with the bandage on the face. If you really look at it, remember, he was coming out here looking botched, okay, in a lot of pictures and a lot of publicity stunts. Hello, that's what it's called. I think it's just a publicity stunt. That's what I think it is, yeah. So him coming out here with bandages on his head and people with bandages on them for their faces, probably mocking today's society, how they're so into plastic surgery and how you can come out botched and you will be looking like this, okay? So maybe he's just fooling around with us. I don't think that it's all about the theme in the movie Up. Maybe it is. I don't know. I personally feel like he's just mocking us and it's all due to plastic surgery. That's my opinion on it, okay? Sue me if you want to, but that's how I see it. And other people are saying that they really compare it to the movie Up, of the little boy with the mask. I don't see it because at the end of the day, these are adults here. I don't really see it. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I love you guys so much. You guys are on Jahaira Maravilla TV. Don't forget to hit that bottom button and subscribe to your girl, Jahaira Maravilla. Peace.
Hey, you guys. Welcome to Jahaira Maravilla. Don't forget to hit that bottom button and subscribe to your girl, Jahaira Maravilla. Love you. Here on this channel is only my opinion. So remember, let's have some fun.